thank you for doing this. Thank you for what you do in the community, and we are so grateful to be here. So we're going to crank up here with Emmanuel. When the Lord said in Matthew 1, said that they will call his name Emmanuel, which is God with us. And if God is with us, then life will never be the same. So grateful, Allison Hoard here, and on background vocals, and Amanda Jones, my daughter. They make me sound so good, and I'm so grateful that they're here. Paul Carlson's been with us for 20 years playing the bass, and he does a great job. Appreciate Paul. my son back there on the drums, and he's doing a good job. And we're the Fanning Springs. We're one of the different genres of bands that we have on Sunday morning, different genres every Sunday. So this is kind of our second week, the contemporary side. So we're glad to be with you. One more song, kind of our theme, Emmanuel again. Just the story of our God pursuing us in His grace. Our natural state is to run from God and hide from Him. That's our normal state, in our natural state. But what God did, He so loved us that He came to speak to us and to woo us back. All through the Old Testament, God is trying to woo Israel back. And through Christ, the risen Savior, He comes to woo anyone who will hear Him. No matter what we've done, no matter where we've been, no matter what condition our heart is, He says, I love you. And He wants to draw us back to Himself. What a great message the Lord has given us. Amen. Amen. Glory.
Stand against us, our God.
you, Bob and Dottie. Thank you, folks, for being here. Praise God.
Let's thank Bend Springs Community Church Praise Band. That was really, really, really beautiful. They are right across the bridge, and where the bait shop is, you take a right, and they're right around the corner. That's where you can find them. We're neighbors. We love them so much. Thank you so much. It was beautiful. All right, I'm going to get Mr. Kerry Gordon and Larry Wilson to come up and do a couple, and then we'll get the slackers up. You know the slackers. You know. We have a new teacher at Dixie Music Center. And he is a slacker, and so, yes, he will be doing a few songs with the band. All the practice that we did, it should go off perfectly without a hitch. But Rob Swanigan is here with his beautiful wife, and he teaches fiddle, banjo, keyboard, accordion, concertina. harmonica. He does it all. I'll tell you, he does it all. We're happy to have him. If you want lessons, or now this is a nice Christmas present. Someone you know might want lessons, and what a nice present that is. So it's just something to think about.
Check 1, 2, 3, 4 test.
Oh yeah, sound good.
Yeah.
Just glad to be here. Merry Christmas, everybody. Good to see y'all. My name's Kerry Gordon, and this year I'm honored to have my good friend with me, Mr. Larry Wilson. He and I have been jamming out together in almost over a year and a half almost now. And, he's from South Carolina. He's my brother from another mother, is what I call him. And we travel the same circuits, but in different states, so, you know. And I'm just glad to have you with me. I'm glad to be here. It's an honor always to be here with all you folks. Always glad to be here, hearing old time Dixie music. And just love Dottie and Bob. I've known them for many, many years. Great folks and great musicians. Miss Karen's always doing a good job taking pictures. Please don't take any of me, please. And, we're going to do you a couple songs. Let's do get something kind of warmed up here. And, see if we can remember how to do all this. I get to do these songs maybe once a year, so that's usually here. So. Yep. And bells will be ringing. My baby's gone. I am no friend. You miss me green once again. Choirs will be singing silent night. Oh, Christmas carol. Back in the line, please come home for Christmas. Please come home for Christmas. And I'm for Christmas. Yes, Christmas, my dear. It's a time of year to be the one you love. So won't you tell me you'll never more roam? Oh, Christmas and me, we'll find you home. There'll be no more sorrow. Christmas once again. Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you. We just threw this together last night. So. All right, it got done earlier, but we're going to do it again for you. I had a request for it, so we got it. Hope y'all enjoy it. It's my Larry's version of it. Mary, did you know that your baby someday walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby save sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make me? This child that you deliver will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy gives sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy calms a storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where rangers try? Thank you.
Yes, let's have a hand for Carrie Gordon and Larry Wilson on the keys. Good job. I like your keyboard, Larry. I wonder where you got it. Love you so much. Thank you. That was a real treat. Real treat. Thank you. All right, we're getting the slackers up. Get ready. Just get ready.